Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here?
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
This way? I can do. Thank you.
Had enough?
Thank you. likes Rose.
Because she's a freak.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers.
What?
Just like her dad.
That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true.
What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? That thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! Beyond! Worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy!
Die!
you're supposed to die and join me here!
Let's go!
What?
Stop it! How are you even here?
Michael! Good, you made it out. Evelyn? That little girl?
Stupid old Rose!
believe how useless I am. No wonder no one loves me.
What now?
Back up!
This is all your fault! And I will never let you have what you want!
Rose, look out! Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad.
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own. But I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? What is that? I can sense something from over there. What? Thank you. this where those copies of me came from? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That Kay was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
So stop him, even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! Rose!
Thanks. Why didn't you tell me who you really were? Why'd you let me call you Michael?
I didn't want to complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead. Rose! Get away from my blood! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on!
You can't escape, Rose. Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
I've got this!
You think your powers will allow you-